about saying you watch me watch you? Watch me. How about that? Y'all looking good in that red now. Where are all the lovely peoples at in here? Make some noise if you're looking fine and you're smelling good. I know that's right. Y'all been caught up to me now. I done had a couple of sips before I got here. So we're gonna do it. This is for all the old timers in the house. All the ones that love to be loved. Thank you. the wrong folks to party. Y'all having a good time so far? I can hear you. Y'all having a good time so far?
Thank you.
some celebrities from time to time. Y'all having a good time out there? I like when y'all watch me watch you, for real. I do. But y'all gotta get something else to drink so y'all can get a little more live. I need some people dancing across this room. Now, where are my men at in the house? I need some mics out here with me. Anybody wanna be nice?
Okay, we're gonna need all the men to the dance floor. That would be me. The guys with the mustaches and beards.
I need a Ike out here with me. That's a chair that I couldn't be here today.
Nice.
some shoes on. Now, if you want to feel real good, you got to catch up to me. So y'all got to get a couple of drinks.
Instagram. Okay.
All right.
They got everything over here. That's my table right now.
So, if everybody that got a Facebook page, pull the page out right now. Call it up on the cell phone for your phone go dead. You know how it go when you want to do something. You can't get in. Call your Facebook page up, y'all. If you call up Cynthia Brown, C-Y-N-T-H-I-A Brown, Cynthia Brown, call up Cynthia Brown on your Facebook page. Any video, pictures you took, make them public. You're gonna see a round circle on there when you upload it to Facebook. Then we are able to share those videos to the lodge. That's this event tonight. If you do that for us. On each table there's a card. One of my business cards. Tell somebody about what you heard tonight. Tell somebody. Maybe they might want a fantastic band tonight. At any other time. There's also an envelope with a business card on here. If you think the band is doing an excellent job tonight and you want to leave a token of donation, please put your donation in the envelope. And there's a box on the stage that you can leave a tip for. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take you back on this one right here. And it's the last song of this set. And we gonna come back and do another set for you. I'm gonna have to put my gym shoes on and my see-through pants on. And something might go down on the second set. Now, I don't know why I got a room full of people and not one of y'all dancing tonight. Y'all so cute, y'all can't get sweating.
Wait. Who brought their dancing shoes and got them on? Yeah.
Who got the house shoes with them?
Okay, there's some dancing shoes right there, okay. I thought I seen the man. Okay.
Somebody got the house shoes with them.
You know you couldn't do everything when you're trying to get to the room, man.
You know y'all got to. I might have to crank it up a little bit.
Come on.
So I can get somebody dancing on the next set. Don't go nowhere. See, what y'all do is y'all eat. And then you sleep and stuff. You don't want to work the cameras off. I ain't come all the way from Detroit to see y'all sitting down looking at me. Yes, I did. I lied just that quick. I like when y'all sit down and look at me because I'm looking cute.
Uh-oh.
And I'm smelling good.
Uh-oh.
And my shoes are shining. My eyes are shining. So I like y'all watching me. Ain't that right, mister?
She said, dry eyes and shit. Oh, Jesus.
All I need is one to agree.
Yeah, hey, we right with you.
I'm gonna take y'all back on this song. I'm gonna take y'all back on this one because I know everybody in this room love this song.
I'm a little weird.
singing.